go, Duke. There's a few beans left in there.